Hey guys, this is Ray with Outdoor Hub. I'm here at the 2017 SHOT Show. We're here at Range Day. I'm here with Mark from Vortex Optics. How you doing today, sir?
Hey, I'm doing good, Ray.
Hey, so tell me what's hot for 2017, Mark.
So right now we're debuting our Razer AMG UH-1. Now this is a holographic weapon sight, very unique and feature rich. Definitely geared towards, you know, AR platform rifles and close quarters battle. Some new unique features about the scope. It's got an aluminum housing coming in at about 11 ounces. All of the critical components and electronics are integrated into the base of the optic. Now that gives you two things. You get extreme durability, as well as eliminates the need for a secondary shroud over the top, keeping the optic extremely trim. Looking through the optic, you're gonna notice a wide field of view, zero distortion and zero fade. Looking at the optic from this side, essentially zero forward signature as well. So optically, they're extremely, extremely high performing optics.
What's something like this run?
So this is gonna retail for right about $499.
Well, I just had the opportunity to shoot this thing, and guys, I'm not going to lie to you, I was hitting everything 200 out plus every single time. This thing is great. Mark, I want to thank you for taking the time to talk to us today. Love the product. Guys, check it out here on Outdoor Hub.